In 2016, Njeru Town Council was elevated from a town council status to a municipality, where Nyenga Sub-County and Wakisi Sub-County were also added to Njeru Town Council. Njeru got a municipal council and three divisions, and all these local governments got leadership and civil servants to handle service delivery. The elevation were also led to the increase in the revenues and taxes collected in Njeru. Michael Odemba, the Njeru Division Chairperson, has highlighted the cause of the conflict among the leaders.
Michael, the Chairperson of Njeru Central Division. Today I'm happy that the long-awaited tractor that some of us committed in our manifesto with my council to see that the menace of solid waste management in our town is quietly solved. But to my surprise, when we passed this in our budget, since 2 years ago, we received this tractor yesterday. But to my surprise, this morning, the people of the municipality alleged that this tractor should be at the municipality. So that one has caused a bit of commotion. The reason why I disagree with them, there's not any single day the council of Njeru municipality deliberated anything regarding a tractor. It's when we pass the budget, and the law is very clear.
Odeba, who was accompanied by a number of councillors, expressed his dissatisfaction over the municipality leadership that is claiming ownership over the garbage truck. He also accused the municipal officials of misusing the property tax funds.
The money that has procured that tractor is purely property rate money which the taxpayers pay. And this has been a challenge since I came into office, and even the person who was in this office before was not getting this money. Even in particular, even just knowing how much money, it has been a sin. And this today has caused an eye-opener, which is going to bring in a lot of investigators to know where the property money go. Because we have only requested them to buy us a tractor after a long time, after rubbing shoulders with the then town clerk and others. And today they are claiming that is their victory.
But now, as us in the Central Division, we have dedicated some money, some little money from the Central Division to buy this garbage truck. And now they want to own it as Njeru Municipal Council. It is true that Njeru Municipal Council is the mother of Njeru Central Division. We accept. But this garbage truck has been bought on monies from Njeru Central Division property rate tax. So this garbage truck must be owned by Njeru Central Division.
According to the Njeru Municipality Mayor, Yasin Chazen Njeru, the Municipal Council budgeted, planned and procured the garbage truck. He therefore asked Odeba to surrender the keys to the Njeru Municipality leadership. Chaze also addressed allegations about misuse of funds by the Njeru Division leadership.
For him as a town clerk, he has not officially received that tractor. Well, I don't know what happened when the tractor reached the municipal. It was directly taken to the division. And what I'm getting, the information I'm getting currently, that the chairperson of the division has grabbed the keys, is holding the keys for the tractor. I don't know in which capacity.
Report compiled by Emmanuel Balukusa for the news.